Willow Springs.
R6 powered go-kart. Well, the first thing I'm gonna do is put a Morelli unit on it. ECU with data acquisition and sensors everywhere. Right, and that way I can have my GPS, my lap timer, be able to have traction control. Then I'm gonna put titanium everywhere, reduce the weight. We'll do the engine too.